He made a sound piece in which his voice was distributed randomly throughout the house, throughout the kitchen space, out into the garden.
About 1961, I began to photograph jazz musicians in New York. And very often in clubs, you would find a microphone like this.